Hello and welcome to Nexcue. I hope you are having a great day. I just left Justice Center South. I conducted a worship service and I shared a message with the inmates that I'm going to share with you. So I'm going to share with you my spiritual power tip. There are three things that the devil believes about you that are actually true, and you need to believe them too. Number one, Revelation chapter 12 and verse 11 says, "And they overcame him by the blood of the Lamb and by the word of their testimony." The first thing the devil believes about you is that you can overcome him by your testimony. Now, here's what a testimony is. It is your story about your experience with God. He knows that when you have a real experience with God, I'm not talking about something you read in a text or something you learned in Sunday school. I'm talking about a real encounter with God. When you have that, when you actually feel and know that God is real and you trust Him, there is nothing that you can't accomplish in life. You can do the impossible because you had that experience. That's the first thing he believes. Number two, he knows that God cares about you. 1 Peter 5 verse 7 says, "Casting all your cares upon Him because He cares for you." Okay, so listen, what we tend to do is that we don't believe God because we look at the things around us and we judge God's love based on what we see, hear, smell, taste, and touch. Think about a baby for a moment. When a baby is trying to understand the world, he or she will put an object in their mouth to taste it, to smell it, listen to it, look at it, because we process the world through our senses. And the devil's number one tool is discouragement, and he uses our senses to get us to believe that God doesn't care about us. That's why faith is the substance of things hoped for, evidence not seen. It's nonsense. You have to focus on what you read and your personal experience. That's why I keep going by your personal experience with God. So number two, the devil knows that God cares about you. And what God cares about is helping you to do this third thing, and that is to be great. He knows that God will help you to be great. There's another text that I follow. It's 1 John chapter 4 and verse 4. And it basically says this, "Greater is he that is in you than he that is in the world." The devil knows that God will help you to be great, to do great things. So when you get up every day, stop listening to that inner critic, that voice that is telling you you're going to fail today. You're not going to be successful. Stop looking at the things around you. Because you had a personal experience with God, you know that He's real. And the devil knows that once you believe that He's real, once you accept it to be true, He will help fulfill the greatness that is within you. Listen, those are my three things that the devil believes about you that are actually true that you need to believe today. Take your cues from me. And listen, go live a great life, okay? Nexcue. Please subscribe, like, and share. Nexcue.